my gorgeous unlimited people. Thank you guys for coming to this channel. If you are new in this channel, please subscribe, like and share to your family and friends. In this video, guys, we are going to be making homemade natural juice. Very earthy, very nice. Guys, I have my carrot chopped there with my red berry and some ginger, kiwi, red apple, and cucumber, guys, with two lemon juice. With two lemon, I did not use any water to blend this fruit. I used these two lemon. That is the water I used. I used lemon juice. You can decide to add water while blending it. But as for me, I did not add any water. Okay, guys, this juice was so very nice and very earthy, guys. This is the juice I normally drink. No sugar attached to it, no sugar at all. You can drink it this way or you sieve it. But for me, I sieve it before drinking it. All those fruit that I showed you earlier, look at what I got. I got 1 cup of juice. Very thick, guys. It's not what very thick, because I did not add any water to it at all. Okay, you can put it inside the fridge to cool before drinking it. But for me, I just drank all of them. I drank all of them. I did not put it inside the fridge at all, because the fruit, I brought the fruit out from the fridge. So you can decide to put it in the fridge or drink it that way. It's just a quick one, guys. Please, guys, like this video and share. Leave your comments down below. If you are a content creator, you know, I will still get back to you. Thank you so much, my returning subscriber. Thank you for viewing my video, for liking and sharing. God bless you guys. Bye-bye.